Alright, so this is the lighthouse that we are gonna be building in today's episode, but you've seen it already, so let's get building, shall we? So let's start by building the base. This is going to be 7 blocks long, 7 wide, and 9 blocks tall. So let's count. 9 blocks up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And let's do that all the way. Alright, so now that the base is done, let's go ahead and start from this specific block and go 8 blocks up. So let's count from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And let's do that all the way around. Now go ahead and take some stairs and just place them on top in this specific pattern. Alright, so now we are gonna be working a little bit on the roof. Let's go ahead and place a block over here, another one over there, three slabs between them, another slab over here, and another one over there. We are gonna be copying this pattern all the way around, so let's go ahead and do it again. Slabs, bam, bam, bam. Now, using our crimson trapdoors, we are gonna be placing them first of all underneath these two slabs and then right in between them. Now on top of these planks and again underneath these slabs. And let's go ahead and do this all the way around. Okay, I think we should be done. Now another pair of trapdoors on those two planks over here, again all the way around. Alright, now here in the corner we are going to be placing full blocks, then one stair here, one over there, and one in the middle. Exactly the same thing all the way around. We're gonna just be copying this little pattern then we can place slabs in between and a trapdoor on top of each block in the corner. Now in each corner we are going to be placing a full block and a slab on top. Again, full blocks and slabs on top of each one of them. And then in the middle, just two blocks, one on top of each other, like this. Then in the gaps, just place full blocks or slab. Now in each corner, let's go ahead and place three blocks on top of each other, full blocks. And in the middle, we can go with one, two, and three, like this. Again, three on each, bam. And right in the middle, let's go with one, two, and three once again. Now we can go ahead and place fences all the way around. Right on top of the roof, we're going to be placing a brick wall and a fence on top. Then some crimson trapdoors right on top of the fences. Now some other trapdoors over here, again all the way around. And now we can go ahead and start texturizing the roof. Just to combine some of these crimson blocks with nether brick. All right, and now after you've texturized your roof, you can go ahead and place some of these fences all the way around. Make sure you don't type anything on the signs. Make sure you don't type anything on the signs, and just go ahead and place them all the way around on top of the trapdoors as well, like this, and the last four right here. Also, if you want that, you can go ahead and place some of these pressure plates right in the middle of each side. There's a bit of an overkill since you're not really going to see them, but if you like that, you can go ahead and place them. So yeah, this is pretty much the roof. Now for the entrance, we can just go ahead and break these three blocks, then place two stairs on top and open it like this, change this into stone. Then we can go ahead and take some trap doors, place them right behind those stairs, and then like this. And voila, we got a door. And let's actually get a door. Can I place it? Oh yeah. Now we can take some of these crimson fences and place them on those two blocks. Then get some chains and also a lantern. And get some light going. We can do this all the way around. Again, two fences, chains, and then we can place the lantern. Thank you. look at it. An absolute unit of a lighthouse. Sorry about that one. But yeah, this is the build for today. This is what we managed to accomplish. I'm quite happy with how it turned out. I actually made an interior for it, if you believe it or not. I just placed an enchantment room inside, since I think this is the best purpose that you can get for this specific build. It's the perfect size for it. But the only problem is the fact that if you wanna go up, you need to go through this space. So I had to pretty much take out a block from this out of this shroom light thingy to be able to make a way up here. But if you get up here, you can literally just, I don't know, hang out, look over the village, look over that starter house. Oh, I forgot to close the window. Anyways, yeah, so I also made the starter house in the exact same style because we officially have a Patreon page. And this this build, oh come on, let me out, oh, everything is green. How do I get out? Oh, okay, I'm out. Yeah, so this whole build, this whole world is going to be up for download on my Patreon. So yeah, oh, and beside that, I'm also going to put the seed for this world in the description of the video, because I think it's quite cool how this village is a coastal village. And it has three churches, if I'm not mistaken. Three or four? Is it three? Oh, I can actually press F5 and move easier through the world. But yeah, this whole thing is exactly a spawn. It's a village. It's quite nice. So yeah, I think I'm going to leave the seed in the description if I don't forget. But I will not forget probably. So yeah, as I said, this whole build is going to be up for download on my Patreon, and I'm probably also going to add all the other builds that I made so far on this channel and on my main channel. Of course, only the big ones, not the shorts I made. So yeah, if you wanna see those, you can go ahead and check that out. It's also in my description. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like. And I guess I'm going to see you in the next one. Bye-bye!